red one, I reckon, is the big one I got on Velvet.
Oh, okay.
In the trail camera. Okay. You know the big one?
Yeah.
He's fucking good too.
Yeah, I liked him, but...
I just didn't know which one to shoot.
Yeah.
And I just thought, oh, well, I know the red one's a fucking good one.
Yeah, at least he's going to Rady's house. Right there, man. When I was, whereas when jump fence start coming this way, I thought, fuck, cross. Just in case he came to the...
This is my 2012 buck. Me and Daryl saw him from the hill behind us up there. Came down on a bit of a stalk, a very easy stalk coming up to him. He was with two other bucks. He was too busy feeding to worry about us. And took the shot from about 250 metres. And got him. He wasn't the one I thought he was though. I thought he was a different buck that I'd previously seen on my trail camera. He's unfortunately he's a bit smaller than that, but he's still a nice buck.